Hi, welcome to the virtual classroom. My name is Fahad Ali Khan. In this video, I'll explain a topic from second year mathematics, chapter number 2, exercise 2.2, and it's all about finding the midpoint between any two given coordinates. I assume x1, y1, x2, y2, the given coordinates in xy plane, and the midpoint between these two coordinates could be taken as x, y. I can find the value of x and y using the formula x equals x1 plus x2 divided by 2 and y equals y1 plus y2 divided by 2. Now we can assume certain numeric values against x1, y1 and x2, y2. I suppose x1, y1 equals to 2, 4 and x2, y2 equals minus 4, 6. Now, substituting the values of x1, y1 and x2, y2 in the given formula, I get 2 add negative 4 divide by 2 and y equals 4 add 6 divide by 2. Through simplification, I get minus 2 divide by 2 and 10 divide by 2. Finally, resulting into x equals minus 1 and y equals 5. Now, this is my required midpoint, minus 1, 5. Between the assumed values of x1, y1 and x2, y2. I hope this is pretty useful for you. You can solve a number of questions from this exercise that are based on the midpoint formula. If you like this video, please do share and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. Bye.